I just sailed past the island, turning around, turning around, turning around. I'm not paying more attention. This is not going to be a progressive episode, let's just be honest here. Ooh, I see a ring of fire over there. I think the people here are in the right place. I'm gonna play the shoot the fish minigame because I feel like it. I'm gonna fail though. I played it once before. Alright, smile back. Give me a break. What's with you using the same bait all the time? Does it make a premium brand? Oh well, such is the life of a fish. You want to hear the info? Not really. I want to play the game thing. Yeah. Sure. This turtle thing is fucking stupid. Yeah, yo. Son of a monkey's uncle. Hi, fishy fish. No fishy fish! Poop. So terrible at this game, we have no idea. Oh, yeah. Oh yeah. Yes. I hit him about 5 times. That's not very good. What's the deal, right? You only hit me 6 times? Well, here's a 60. Oh. Suck a butthole. It's just rubies. Stab, and roll, 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 then, oh wait, we need the hammer, we need the hammer, we need the hammer. Hammer? Yes. Smash it with the hammer. Okay, now I'll go up, climb up here, then, roll over here. I'm guessing you have to push that one last, otherwise it doesn't work. The other one's up here, right? Yeah. Smash it with a hammer! What? It didn't stay down though, so why? I'm going into the hole! No, don't take it like that. You did it during my trial. Oh hey. You sucked up. Oh, hi, there's an army. What the shit? Oh yeah. What the food is going on? That's bad. Oh no, moblins. Hello, moblins. Look at you guys. No! Roll away! Roll away! You're on fire! You're on fire. You're on fire. You're on fire. And I'm already a magic, so I shouldn't be good. Oh, what the shoot. Oh, dark nuts. Oh, no. Oh, oh no, bro. Oh no, bro. Run! Run! Shoot him. Shoot him. No, don't mess with me right now. I'm busy. I'm busy. I'm kind of busy here. Thank you.
Stuff, not because it's easier. Murder, murder, murder. Murder, murder. Nope, nope, target. You're on fire.
It's fun setting on fire.
Are you kidding me right now? What the food? Three of them? No!
Carrying one of the moblin spears. What the fuck?
Just come at me, bro! Bro!
Oh, they only do one murder damage? Oh, that's not so bad.
Oh, well, fuck my life. Oh. Take to kill a freaking murder demon. Why? Well, I killed one of them. The easiest one. Oh wait, no, I didn't. He's still alive. Ah! Dude, come at me, bro. Bro,
why don't you just stand there? What the fuck?
Attack me. This is the worst. Can't attack them unless they're trying to attack you, so they'll just stand there. It's just the worst, and you just burn spray.
Good, I'm not bored with that. That one doesn't even attack me, it just stands there. Oh, that was actually pretty badass. Oh, good, they're both, they have no armor yet.
What? No! No, I have to do it all again now! No! Ah! But you Ganon, the Ganon fight's gonna be easier than that. What the foo?
We don't have time to play anymore. We're going to go.
Can I play?
Okay.
Can I?
Ganondorf is what it says.
What? How is that Ganondorf?
I don't even know. That's my statue. Oh, he's mad at Ganondorf. Ganondorf not killing my statue.
Rude!
Wow, Ganondorf is so rude. Stop the boat.
I'm getting okay. Saved, right?
Okay, I was saying, just let Haley go with me. Haley can take over.
Can I take the shirt tag off?
If like kids start getting ready before you do, and I send some over to the arcade, sure. And I can stay at the front.
Weird. It's like if you turn the camera this way, the way it climbs off the ladder ends up being down on the joystick.
Okay,
it has words on it, this one doesn't.
Right, come here.
And this one's, that one's just a t-shirt. This one is called.
Derp.
Oh.
Then again, considering what happened earlier this episode, it's still going to be an improvement.
A lot of them say red always wins, but when I come here, I was green.
So scary, like his statue's like this huge, gigantic thing.
What's that tree?
It's the Great Derpu Tree, and it's absolutely terrifying. When I talk to him, he says words that are stupid, I think. Oh, Kamali, yeah. Kamali and little Kamali. Kamali, birthplace, dragon or stallion, personality, mama's boy. What? Does he even have a mom? I've never seen him. Kamali has very little confidence in himself and thus closed himself off from the world outside his tribe. Just a little help from Kumino, he has regained its confidence and has thus begun to show signs of being a confident, mature Rito adult.
Rito adult?
Rito. Rito's the birds. Did I ever take a picture of Rito Luigi? Guess not. I don't take a picture of those two.
We're leaving shortly.
Hobby dressing.
And you're gonna need to get to homework.
Okay,
come here, say.
Yeah, I was waiting.
Get the sandwich before I go.
I was waiting.
You might have to just eat some yogurt at some point too. Clark.
Great Derpu Tree.
Laser tag.
Undress. So he's trying to wear black shorts and he's got a black t-shirt under there.
Too much going on in this room.
Wear a black t-shirt.
Okay.
Protector of the seal. Huh. Papa Top of Temple. Underling pulls this gigantic ghost to loot over all pulls. The reflecting light into the mirror shield, you can lift it and throw it around. Stealthers have turned out. Toucan Wizards. They seem to put like the super high, the super tough, like non-combat.
It doesn't matter how many times you
kill something.
But if you shoot your gun enough,
and the boss,
you'll run out of bullets and you'll hear the shooting sound, you'll have to go recharge.
Phantom Dammer, Phantom Dammer. Seems kind of
funny.
Why didn't they just all stick them all in the same room? I guess
that's
serious injuries. Maybe that's why it's so silly. Someone turned it outside the cave. A light moon roll was also seen on two phones. Days. Even if it was a light bulb. Sure. Yeah, I can see why. Sturgeon. Birthplace. Artitude. Person death. Extreme disease. It's known as absence. Living in Zambia. Sturgeon is quite wise, but it's been a normally high IQ. 24/7,000. Extremely sensitive. Quite the opposite of Zambia, but they're walking downstairs. Surprisingly, Sturgeon is an accomplished Sue Bale was born and raised in Newhall. She's been concerned for the elderly and the Sturgeon. She decided to move to live with her
son. It fit?
Mommy in the Nash feels like
it's him. You like him? They're really matching the yellow shirt, though.
I figured
it
was less white around here.
Seagull talent.
These shirts, you better match.
Okay, but did you hear what I said? Is it white?
No, Grandma. I'm
going for a laser tag.
Grandma.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
You're dressing for laser tag, too, huh?
Yay. Hey, Josh, can you give me that blanket over there? I'm cold.
That's my blanket, though.
Well, can I use it?
No.
Missy, it's not a damp of the sailor. Damp of the sailor. I still... See, I need to find him, because he's the one I should give, the bananas to. The joyful teacher, Mrs. Marie. Birthplace, Windfall Island. This year's lucky number 20. This year marks the 20th year this splendid individual has worked as a... I'm not sure if I'm going to that school. Worked as a Windfall school teacher. Her hobby is collecting... Epic yawn. Potova and Joanna. Potova. Birthplace, Windfall Island. Nickname, the little tipsters. These two girls are talented at hitting on island rumors. Hitting? Seemingly without tips or advice from others. Children can be really frightening sometimes. Okay, maybe, and I say that as a children. I'm a children. Windfall's gang of boys, the killer bees. Really? They're all boys? I thought the one with the pink shirt and the like weird hair. Is a girl. No, I thought the girl with the blue hair was a girl. Because doesn't she come with the girl? And the other girl. Obviously, guys, except for me, the one with the pink shirt, that one's kind of different. But the one with the blue hair is totally, it's like a girl. I don't know if it's her face, or his face, or the fact, when you look at him from up front, it looks like he's got like a ponytail in the back. So that kind of, I guess it is. The main objective, raising trouble, the small game of four puppets of the Kirby, starting from the left, the members are...
The leader, Ivan.
I am very talented at a reliable devolved tree climbing to him. Jim, the fox. What does the fox say? Ivan's quick to
the killer bee's thug.
Socks, or
so the one that looks like the girl is a thug? Is a thug? What? The pig nose. John Roberto. Secretly aims to be the next gang's lead, gang leader. He was raised in a burger. What the fuck is that word? Burgios family and has developed into a terrible little talk. With these four together, they fear absolutely nothing. Or when these four together, they fear absolutely nothing. Yeah. Oh, baby. Sends a card carrying member of the Joyce Volunteers Association. Brookless one favorite about the CD event. That's what he's always saying. It's the little composure as the office recalls in life. Sam's a card carrying member of the Joyce Volunteer Association.
Sam, we gotta go a little bit. I need to help you finish.
Don't worry, I'll give you it anyway.
Oh,
come here. What? I'll give you the points anyway. Just come over here.
Some of the points. Dad,
what's
the question? Birthplace, Winvala, favorite song, Choo Jedi. Duck Bender spends his days be such in Choo Choo's in his pitch. He visits the proper dad now.
It's
like a great dream. Look at that Choo Jedi. He sends himself a potion artist to his pipe.
You need to do homework while we're going, Coleman?
That's wonderful for it. Yeah. That's like the punishment you get for cheating on a test or something. Well, that might be 4 hours Saturday school. I've heard people say they got Saturday school for cheating. How does 4 tardies equal cheating? Stupid. Although I suppose I can't really complain because I think I'm way more times than that. I just, and my teachers, I usually get 5. And my teachers, like, don't care that much. Although they're starting to crack down. Brain broken. Okay. Show this picture. He has the mighty helmet of pain. Similar to the last one where we had to go to the island and find some sage or something. I imagine it's the same template.
But, Tinkle Bells, yay!
Oh no. Get the bottle, yeah. Swim to land. I'm impressed with myself. I swam all the way over here from over there. Joy pendants, if I don't need no joy pendants, I can buy them, I'll buy them. Wait, oh crap, I clicked one. No. Yeah, sure. I was gonna say maybe not, and hope that it would, like,
let me take the text back, but I bet you he would just be like, oh, you're going to send anything? Okay, no, I don't have that. No, I keep spamming through the text, and then you could, like, because it doesn't make that clear of a distinction, and it takes your brain a second to register that that's the money-picking screen. And by that time that second is over, you've already freaking skipped to the next screen. Bye. Our stock. I'm gonna buy some boy pears. Boy pears. Welcome, kind sir. Boy pears. Wait, don't I have something that I got from them? Bye. Rotate the camera for no reason. Postman to get out of my house, the street urchins, but he also doesn't charge me for the orphan box.
What? They're just getting these ice cream.
Yeah. Spin around the town.
It is, but I thought it originally came with $5.
Mommy.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Well, dude, just write it underneath it like this.
Oh, what the fib. So. Angry pigs are no match for the great spin! Angry pigs, run away from me, angry pigs. Okay, Mario. Mario, I wanted to delete the default and then they come on by today. Ah, my god, the pigs have attacked me. What about the food? Are they done? They're not done! Backflip, backflip, backflip. You can't match my backflipping, son! I'll take five of them if you can spare them. And I'll give you one free serve and a red potion. Give you a red potion. Give you a red potion. I'll give you some more true duty. I'll give you more red potions. More red potions. There is something you're ready to do by chance, baby, Mr. Daddy. Could it possibly be a to do for Mr. Daddy? It's a plug out of you to bring such ingredients for me. I'll take five of them and do a double D. I'll give you one free serving, not a bad deal. No, sir.
Whoop.
Yes, I will do my homework before you ask for the 70th time.
I'm going to get water and my camera. Just here.
sound is melding. I don't think I've ever taken pictograph of this guy, of this guy. Take one of this guy. And then I leave. Because I need to go get an exotic flower. Do a decor into your house. Stick her in the dirt, da 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 da. Come to the pondalas, pondalas. Hope I'm taking pictographs, pictographs taken of everyone. Took away these things. Exotic flowers placed them inside of the pedestal. Guess what, Colin? Today marks the day that I received my very first legendary. It's a very lonely rose, cause I think I might need them, now to really show them. Let's play this game. Here, work on. You'll be our guide. This chat group is for me. Wait, why am I doing this? I need these rubies. I don't have the money to play your stupid game. Whatever. I'll play once and then I leave it. Shut up. Shut up. Shut up. Shut up. Silly impersonations were funny before, but now they're just annoying. This person. Kidding me? Good pandas. What? They were right there, of course. Okay, well, that was worthless. Shut up. No, I didn't want to try again. Why is he wearing lipsticks? Forgot a little pair of stone over her there. Only to decorate the home. Maybe God decorating his phone. Oh yeah. I'm on the Ferris wheel. I'm on the Ferris wheel. I'm riding up the hill. Cause I'm on the Ferris wheel. To the top of the tower. I'm on the Ferris wheel. A freaking Ferris wheel. I'm on the Ferris wheel. Burr, 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 burr. I think if you shoot fire at these. Yeah. Light. The beam of light. Not sure what that does. secret bonus? On the side of my death, with my deck on earth. Requiem. Wings Requiem. In the Requiem. Oh wow, I can't see this. It's facing north right now, but I'm going to make it face. Southwest. I'm not sure what direction exactly this is going to be based on for this. But, I think I actually need to go in the right direction. Oh! Don't fall off of there. Link. Grab a Derek O'Leary. Then you can go flying. Over to the place. A land of this group. Oh, you're not supposed to be able to get up here, are you? I'm just the pro of the world. Until you do a walk on the roofs. Hey. I tried to test. How's it going? Neither of us. It doesn't make any sense though. Why would turning on the lighthouse allow this piece of heart? Piece of heart. Where's the... Okay, so... So now I'm going to pause it, and in the next episode we'll get story stuff done. But first, tingle bottle time! It's in tingle bottle time! That was stupid. Oh god, I'm drowning. Gotta remember to not stop moving when I'm in the water. I always do that for some reason. Okay, so this one says, where are the parts to this at, or how do I fix it? What? Oh, that? Oh, that? You've got to fix that by fighting the gods. I'm having a hard time getting a key. Yay. Maybe it would help if you actually told us which key. Music from a waterfall. What was the quote? Pretty music, smiley face. Oh, god dang it. What the foop? Pause. Hi. See that Triforce? It says hi next to it. The unseen romance between Rito Man and Cafe Lady. Scandalous! I'm sorry. I knew that was gonna sound stupid when I did it. What's inside? Oh! Okay, that was also pretty stupid. Ganondorf! Oh, wait, I remember that one. Olivadachi!